Which slaves of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in the Messenger of Allah, you had a most excellent example. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has informed this ummah in his holy book. وَقَدْ أَخْبَرَ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى أَنَّ ذَلِكَ مِنْ حَقِّ رَسُولِ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ عَلَيْنَا أَنْ تَتَّبِعَهُ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ فِيمَا جَاءَ بِهِ. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has clarified to us in it also that from the rights of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam upon this ummah is that we follow him in all that which he has come with. That we follow Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in everything that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has come with. وَذَلِكَ مِنْ تَحْقِيقِ شَهَادَةِ أَنَّ مُحَمَّدًا رَسُولُ اللَّهِ sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And this is from actualization and tahqiq of the kalima أَنَّ مُحَمَّدًا رَسُولُ اللَّهِ. And when we testify to this kalima that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is indeed the slave and messenger of Allah, then this necessitates that we obey him in everything that he has come with, that he commands with, and that we believe him in everything that he has informed us of, and that we do not worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala except with that which he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has brought. In every hal, in every condition, in every situation, in every haditha, in every occurrence, whatever this ummah is faced with, we face it in conformity with the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, because there is nothing that he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam left out. There is nothing that our Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did not teach us, and that we needed as an ummah. There is nothing that he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam forgot, and that this ummah would find themselves one day in need of it. Rather, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with him completed and perfected this deen, and perfected the ni'mah, the favor and bounty of Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala upon us. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, اللَّوْمَ أَكْمَلْتُ لَكُمْ دِينَكُمْ وَأَتْمَمْتُ عَلَيْكُمْ نِعْمَةِ وَرَضِيتُ لَكُمُ الْإِسْلَامَ دِينًا. That this day I have completed for you your religion, and I have perfected my favor upon you, and I am pleased with Islam for you as the deen. And therefore Imam Malik rahimahullah ta'ala said, مَا لَمْ يَكُنْ يَوْمَ إِذٍ دِينًا فَلَا يَكُنَ الْيَوْمَ دِينًا. That what was not deen on that day will never be deen today. What was not deen at the time that Allah said, I have completed your religion, and I have perfected my favor upon you, what was not deen on that day will never be deen thereafter.